will get 70. Write 0 below the hundreds place and keep 7 as the balance. 3 8s are 24 and balance 7 with 24. We get 31. The first step is completed here. So write 31 completely to the next place. Now we can start the second step. Multiply all the numbers 6, 7, 8, 3 with 9. It should be remembered that the first number, that is 1's place of 54, keep below the multiplying number 9 and continue like first step as above. Now move to the third step. Keep in mind that the first place should be below the multiplying number 1.